I've just been messing around here with a handy squeegee and some wet paint and doing something different that is kind of reminding me of a shell or some kind of swirl, an unfolding or a vortex, who knows. But I quite like what's happening here. This is early stages in a painting, and it'll probably all get lost, but just breaking up the surface to see what might really be the impetus for further moves. I kind of like what's happening here with this very fluorescent pink against this scraped area here. So you have the intense colour and then the pulled back colour. You even have fingerprints here. And yeah, there's really no rules at this stage. It's an intuitive process that may or may turn out to have been a good decision, but it's not really about decisions because, as I say, it's intuitive. I'm just playing, and I'm liking how this is bleeding into the yellow here. Little bits that I may keep or I may lose later on. It's nothing much at the moment, but who knows? It will be the impetus for further moves. I turn the painting as I'm doing it, and here I'm just on my dustbin that has got wheels on, which is really handy because it's kind of like a table as well. And I turn the painting as I'm making it so that I can see it from a different angle and not get too attached to any particular orientation. I really don't know which way it's going to end up at this point. So moving it around allows me to see the different things that are happening in different orientations. And sometimes I'll put it upright to allow drips to occur. And this one, I think actually now I'm going to just let it dry and come back in with some other colours later on when it's dried.